Hello, mate, I'm Age of Change, and welcome to whatever this is. Whatever's going on with my chair. Right, I don't like the solar panels. I don't like them. I'm gonna go back to that. Don't have any fuel, but it acts weird and it's not enough power anyway, so whatever. Let's carry on painting these. Get out of it. I'm stuck here for. Okay. Let's carry on painting. Yeah, let's carry on painting these white. I like the look of that, actually. I like that. Better than cobblestone within bars. That's weird. Right, I'll do another level 4 job. I enjoyed the last one immensely. Then because I finished it. But it was difficult. I don't want to paint multiple surfaces because it'll just paint everything. Even outside if I'm not careful. So let's just do this. It's only time to go get a job done. The paintbrush is semi-automatic. It's weird. I think that's going to be the word of the day today, isn't it? Weird. Yep, double checking that recording. And I am. I don't want to do that again, especially on a hard night. That was embarrassing. I'm a lot more annoying than anything else. The embarrassment I can get over. I actually do like that white concrete. I don't want to do it all white. Oh. That kind of improves things a little bit, doesn't it? Need a bit more concrete. Let's go and get a job done. Oh, let's put that wires up here. Oh, excuse me. Sneezes. I hate sneezing. I feel like I'm going to break something when I sneeze. I don't hate sneezing. Okay. We've got that. And then that. Don't really have any lead to speak of. What are you doing? You need iron. Bunch of iron. Should I just make it all in? No, I need lead, don't I, to make it into. Ugh. Ugh. I'll just make it all into. Ugh. Ugh. Let's make it all. All in this furnace then. It used to be iron. To make. 40 minutes of real time, that. It's almost the whole game. To make it out of just iron, but no, you can't. Which is disappointing. You have to make it out of lead. Oh, best we'll get a job. Oh, best get food. In fact, if I eat now, I'll be fine. I'll take some drink with me. And I'll take coffee with me. I'll take you with me. But you were useful last time. Saved my life. I should just jump in on the way down, and I like that. That was fun. I know this thing can go underwater. That's a bit of fun as well, isn't it? Well, I'll get disturbed again today. That's always fun. So I've been playing State of Survival 2.
You need assistance?
It's better than the first one, I think. Infested, clear. Oh, sixes! Is that? I didn't realise it was a. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know there was six, I thought it went up to five. God infested as well. Right, that's not gonna happen. Neither is that. Oh, quite far away.
I have a task for you, friend. If you're no matter what, I'm grateful for everything you've done.
Power off? Power off yourself? Cheeky bugger. I was looking at that weird map, shadow thing that goes on. Gonna be in the vehicle. I think it's the smoke. I think it's trying to do a smoke shadow, isn't it? It's not working. It's trying to do a shadow of the smog. Sounds like a film or something like that. Not a shadow, what a smog. Can't seem to very manage it very well. I don't know. It must be a program instead of a design, I don't know. A follower in the sun. Very clever. Very clever what to do these days. Real-time lighting. Remember the between real-time lighting in this and real-time lighting in Revenant. You ever played Revenant? Very good game, very amusing. But they didn't really get shadows right. But they tried, you know. It was an old game, but they tried. They tried to get sun, light and time thing going on. The simple fact that they tried is enough. It was very good in the day. Very funny game, that. Play it. Probably on cock. In fact, I think it is on GOG. I think I got it from GOG. Again. Yeah, I'm not going through there, am I? Not in this. I could have run Keanu all over, but... turn on at least. I've done this one in previous incarnations, but not in Alpha 21, so we'll just come over here. See if it's the same or it's changed. Either way, it's going to be full of police, isn't it? So it's a clear and collect. Above me. Oh, it's on this level. We're over there. That was an ATM in it. Get money out for the fine. I've got iron number 5. It's steel soon, but I'm not that interested. Double barreled shotgun quality 1. Again, it says double barreled shotgun, so I'm using double barreled shotgun as its name. I'm not that moronic to try to change the name of a frigging game. It was him. He did it. I did it. I shot the sheriff. But I did not shoot the deputy. The sheriff at the deputy. They can keep coming at me like that all day long. Not long till I get that, I think. The gyrocopter. It'll not be long. Jump scare. Just standing there watching me as well. Didn't really attack me. It's scary. What were you putting here for? The padded cell. Well, if you look like that when you got in there, then I can see why. Alright, this is going to be a bad one. That red's making me nervous. And rightly so, I believe. Rightly so. You don't live as long as I've lived in the apocalypse, but ever dying, but being nervous from time to time. Nothing. Can all these play the lawyer? What a surprise. He was obviously the criminal. Oh, Walter White's here. We're gathered together here today. Always, oh, no. Death! Off with her head. Very lackluster, isn't it? There's another bookcase over here. Nope. Yawned. What a good. Bye, Edgar. Where is the hall where you can listen in to the jury? It's like in Devil's Advocate. A good film. A good film, Devil's Advocate. Here some more. Is that it? Am I done? I'm gonna go home now. I'll sell that. Radiated white. That's a random place to find one of them, isn't it? G'day. This place has just gotten a bit interesting. Ah, military and steel quality level 1. Maybe I'll go up a level 6, but I've got level 6. Level 2. Oh, that's scrap leather. Ooh, yeah. Okay, that's something interesting to look forward to. Sit down, Jason. I think I'm shooting it, am I? Oh, cannot die by Keanu. I feel like I've got Misty inside again. No point saving chicken. Nothing can do it. This is going to be interesting, isn't it? I think I'd hear a flag flapping. Ollie Ollie Oxen free! Really? It's gotta be the worst. Oh no, this is bad, isn't it? I'm sorry, but that was bloody boring. It's a level 4. Oh. Heck. Oh, wait. I could have done a better level 4. Oh, cat landmine. Well, disappointing that. I'll not be doing a turn all again. And it was the same. The last pour that I did, I'd pour off 5 irradiated friggin' soldiers in the basement. What did this have? A white? Certainly nothing to write home about. Let's go to the Let's go to the trader while we're here. So that'll make it worth it. I doubt it though. You never know. Do any of that falling candy anymore? Not seen it.
What do you need?
Yeah, let's see what you've got. Ooh, a nice desert vulture. That's 13 better than mine. Consider that desert vulture. Right, nearly 20,000. What else am I spending money on? Nothing. Be okay if I had a robotic drone. Not even any food. Solar bank and no solar panels.
Ugh. If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
Definitely nothing else. Because you have nothing else. Oh! You know what? I'll buy that desert vulture. Hey, that's my good a choice.
Well, it's about time you bought something.
Kind of worth it for the gun upgrade, I suppose. So we're all level, what's his name? Ooh. Tier 6 jobs gonna be infested, what have yous. They're gonna be tough. Tough enough as it is. Definitely need to build another junk for it. Oh yeah, I can do two. It's a bit of a handful or two. I don't think I'll bother. It'll end up getting me killed. I'll stick with a one. Well, I could have one, two during hard night. That'll work out. No, I'll stick with a one. Already. Didn't realise I'd been out so long. I've had more fun than I realised. So 2 days before the seventh day.
Howdy, survivor.
Here is your reward. I owe you one.
Let's take the machete. May as well take that. Maybe some tomorrow. You don't want one, do you? Cobblestone as well. I wonder whether if I go around the shops I'll find a gyrocopter accessories. I haven't maxed out that one. Yeah. To concrete painted. Think what I can do with you. Let's see. Do I have any sand? Do I have any stones? That's a $64,000 question, isn't it? Have stones. It appears not. Oh, I lied. LeBlanc. I can't use four, so... And then those six machetes are an awesome reward. Certainly worth the boringness of. What's it to level two? I'm not gonna upgrade it. Read this stuff. Well, that's not really necessary about me as well. I might as well do them, I suppose. Electrical parts, not mechanical parts. Don't need to do it anyway. Another penny a day. Oh, here comes the task of actually leveling all this out. I mean, going around with blocks, can't be bothered with that. This will look pretty though. In fact, I think I might actually put blocks down. These have taken damage for some weird reason, so I feel justified level up. And it's on this side. Basic blocks. I don't need to concern myself. Dead. I want a metal red. On that white, what would be a nice contrast, that white? What does the red look like? Maybe a red along the... yeah. Red along the edges here. But let's paint the old thing. I'm going to upgrade it, just the once. Still wood. Other than that, at least I'm going to paint the ceiling. I don't want it the same as before. Maybe I would. What am I doing? Turn that off. It's done the floor upstairs, hasn't it? Okay. I can live with that. I might change my mind about the blue. I might want that white. Cheer me up a little bit. Could I paint the pillars? Pink look like. You know something? Not that pink. Nice and bright. I'll do that one. I think I want to turn that down, but I don't know what's going to happen to all this stuff. Right. Oh, collapse it, I can put it back again. It's not on this side, is it? I shouldn't have painted the floor. I mean, it's ceiling. Yeah. Who do I want the floor? That's a question. Who did I have it before? The floor. That. No point doing the edges, was the silly me. I could get underneath everything, but not even worry about it. Bit of a waste of paint, I know, but paint's easy to make. Make them white. Find a dog or something. It might have been imagination. Or it could have been in real life. Either way, it can't get in here to me. Yeah, that carpet's a bit better than that last one. Yeah. Made a floor. What colour do I do the floor? What colour could the floor be? Mustard rather. Might not be everybody's cup of tea, but thinking the apocalypse is kind of nice for something a bit of colour. Well, I kind of like it. I don't know about this though. I think that should be white actually. Yeah, I could prefer that. What colours are the walls? Are they these? I don't know. I forgot I had it on. That's a no real harm done. Anyway, if you got this far, please consider subscribing, not to miss any more on this tasty, tasty game. Bye.